Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this channel, you can watch some videos about how to use some tools. And now, I will share about air fryer. Some people are now moving from oil fryer to air fryer because it is considered as healthier. Air fryer fries your food using the heated air instead of oil. My air fryer is Bellini 3-in-1. It costs $140 in Big W. Initially, I will let you know what accessories it comes with, but if you want to jump onto how to use it, jump in minute 2.32. It comes with its manual book, an 11-liter capacity air fryer. It also comes with 3 pieces of air flow rack that you can use for frying chicken fingers or french fries, 10 pieces of skewers, and rotisserie shaft and screws, 2 pieces of skewer racks, a fetch tool, forks, a deep tray for trapping crumbs for easy cleans up. A rotisserie basket. It is great for fries, roasting nuts, and other snacks. With its big capacity, this Bellini air fryer needs 2000 watts of electricity. Now I will show you how to use it. Open the air fryer and put the drip tray at the bottom of it, and then put the air flow rack on top of the drip tray. Now I will try to fry frozen french fries. Put the french fries on the flow racks and distribute them evenly, so not too thick because it will take much more time to fry. Put it inside the air fryer, and if you only use one tray, put it in the middle. At the top it's a very hot one, and the lowest one is quite hot, but in the middle it will be average hot. Plug the cord to the electricity and it will automatically turn on the air fryer. Long touch the start button, the full control panel will light up for setting. Then touch the function select button. One of the icon will blink for your selection. So this one is for the french fries. By default, it will come up with 20 minutes and 200 degrees Celsius. This one is for beefsteak, chicken leg, fish, shrimp, chicken, barbecue, and dehydrator. Because I want to fry french fries, I will return it back to this icon. So it is here. This one, the french fries, and it's automatically 20 minutes and 200 degrees. I don't want to be 20 minutes because I only cook one tray. So I can change the minutes in here. Down here, it's 19. I will go to 15 minutes. And you know, if you want to change the temperature, you can choose here actually. It's a maximum 200, but you can lower down. So like this. Okay, I will choose 200 for french fries and 15 minutes because I only cook one tray. And then what you need to do is only pressing this one. Just short press, not long press. So it will start. It's starting. And you see this one? This is the fan. When it's bling, it's on. So it shows us that the fan is working, and this one is the heat. So sometimes the heat is off when it reaches the maximum heat off that we choose here. When it finish, it will sound beep like 6 times. Beep, beep, beep. It means done. And you can open the door of the air fryer. Ta-da! The crispy french fries is ready for eating. Be careful when you want to take out the rag because it's hot. Or alternatively, you can wait like a couple of minutes, 1 minute maybe, so it will be not that hot. I want to give you some tips. If your food is not fried evenly, maybe you need to turn food halfway during the cooking process. You just need to press the start button for pause and press it again to restart. After frying, you can take out the drip tray and see there are some crumbs here, so you can clean it easily. Cleaning the air fryer and accessories properly after each use will make sure the crispiness of your fried snack. Don't forget to turn off the electricity or unplug the cord, and it will automatically turn off the air fryer. I forgot to let you know one thing. This one is a panel or a button that make you able to turn on the light while you are cooking. So like this, I can press this button and the light will be on. So it will help you to know the progress of your cooking. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, just write down in the comment and I will answer. Bye-bye. See you next time.